Hello students, today we are going to learn next point, that is absolute value. Now suppose this is a number line, this point is zero. Now we have to define absolute value. If x is a real number, suppose this point is x, 2. If x is a real number, then the absolute value of x, the absolute value of x is its distance from 0 on the number line. That is, if absolute value of 2 is 2, since distance from 0 is 2, absolute value of 2 is 2. Suppose point is here, this point is minus 3. We know definition of absolute value. Distance of this point from 0 is called its absolute value. Therefore, absolute value of minus 3 is equal to distance from 0 is 3. Therefore, write down its definition. If x is a real number, if x is a real number, if x is a real number, then absolute value of x, then absolute value of x is its distance. Is its distance, is its distance from zero on the number line. Now, which is written as absolute value of x and absolute value of x is read as absolute value of x or modulus of x. Now this is the definition of absolute value. Now the values of x are x, if x is to the right hand side of this 0, then x is positive. To the left hand side of 0 is negative, and on the 0 it is 0. There are three conditions. If x is greater than 0, then absolute value of x is equal to x. This is the first condition. If x is equal to 0, then absolute value of x is equal to 0. And third condition, if x is less than 0, that is, if value of x is negative, then its absolute value is equal to minus x. These are the three conditions. Now we have to see examples in practice set 2.5. Now practice set 2.5. Practice set 2.5. First example, modulus of 15 minus 2. Modulus of 15 minus 2. Modulus of 15 minus 2. Now we can write this as absolute value of 15 minus 2. Now first write down given as it is. Modulus of 15 minus 2 is equal to. Now in modulus, 15 minus 2 becomes 13. Therefore is equal to. Now modulus of 13, we know modulus of x is x. Therefore modulus of positive number is positive. That is 13. Since modulus of positive number is always positive, 0 is 0 and negative number is positive. This is number 1. Number 2, second example. Modulus of 4 minus 9. Modulus of 4 minus 9. Now first write down given as it is. Modulus of 4 minus 9 is equal to. Modulus of, now 4 minus 9 is minus 5 is equal to. Now we know that modulus of negative number is also positive. Therefore modulus of minus 5 is 5. This is second. Number 3. Modulus of 7 into modulus of minus 4. First write down given as it is. Modulus of 7 into modulus of minus 4 is equal to. Now modulus of positive number is positive. Therefore what is modulus of 7? 7 into. Here modulus of minus 4 is plus 4 and 7 into 4 is 28. Therefore value of this modulus, this example is 28. Now question number 2, solve. Now question number 1, solve number 1. Modulus of 3x minus 5 is equal to 1. Now first write down given as it is. Modulus of 3x minus 5 is equal to 1. We have to solve this example, means find the value of here variable x. Now write down this equation. Therefore 3x minus 5 is equal to. Now if modulus of x is equal to x plus x or minus x. Therefore value of this 3x minus 5 is equal to plus or minus 1. Now from this we get two equations. First is 3x minus 5 is equal to plus 1, or second equation 3x minus 5 is equal to minus 1. Now solve this and find the value of x. Now here 3x is equal to 1 minus 5 becomes plus 5. Now 3x is equal to 5 plus 1 is 6. Now we have to find value of x. Therefore write down this for x. X is equal to 6 upon 3 dividing by 3, 2. Therefore value of x is 2. Similarly we find value of x from second equation. Now 3x is equal to minus 1. Now transfer this minus 5 to the right. Therefore minus becomes plus 5. 3x is equal to minus 1 plus 5, that is plus 4. Therefore value of x is 4.
4 upon 3.
Therefore, write the answer x is equal to 2 or x is equal to 4 upon 3. These are the values of given modulus. Now, example number 2. Write down number 2. Modulus of 7 minus 2x. Modulus of 7 minus 2x is equal to 5. Now, first step, write down given equation as it is. That is, modulus of 7 minus 2x is equal to plus 5. Now, what is the next step? Write down this 5 as plus or minus 5. Therefore, 7 minus 2x is equal to plus or minus 5. From this, write down two equations. That is, 7 minus 2x is equal to plus 5, or second equation is 7 minus 2x is equal to minus 5. Now, by solving this, we find the values of x. Now, for first, minus 2x is equal to plus 5 plus 7 becomes minus 7. Therefore, minus 2x is equal to minus 2. 5 minus 7 is minus 2. Therefore, x is equal to minus 2 divided by minus 2. Minus minus get cancelled, dividing by 2, 1. Therefore, value of x is 1 upon 1, that is 1. Now here, minus 2x is equal to, transfer this constant term to the right hand side, that is, minus 5 plus 7 becomes minus 7. Minus 2x is equal to minus 5 minus 7, minus 12. Therefore, x is equal to minus 12 divided by minus 2. Here, minus minus get cancelled, dividing by 2, 6. Therefore, value of x is 6. Therefore, answer is x is equal to 1 or x is equal to 6. Now, this is for value of second examples, that is, x is equal to 1 or x is equal to 6. Now, third example, number 3, modulus of 8 minus x, modulus of 8 minus x divided by 2 is equal to 5. Now, here also, first write down given example as it is, that is, modulus of 8 minus x divided by 2 is equal to 5. Then what is the next step? Write down plus 5 as plus or minus 5. Therefore, 8 minus x divided by 2 is equal to plus or minus 5. Now we are taking cross multiplication. Here, minus plus or minus 5 divided by 1 and multiplying by 1, we get 8 minus x. Or multiplying by 2, multiplying by 2, we get this term multiplied by 2, 2 to get cancelled, we get 8 minus x is equal to plus or minus 5 into 2. Therefore, 8 minus x is equal to plus or minus 5 into 2 is 10. Therefore, write down two equations. 8 minus x is equal to 10 or 8 minus x is equal to minus 10. Therefore, minus x is equal to 10 plus 8 becomes minus 8. Therefore, minus x is equal to 2. Therefore, x is equal to minus 2. And here, minus x is equal to minus 10 plus 8 becomes minus 8. Minus x is equal to minus 18. Now from both sides, this negative term, minus term get cancelled. Value of x is equal to 18. Therefore, the answer is x is equal to minus 2 or x is equal to 18. And number 4, and question number 4, modulus of 5 plus x upon 4, 5 plus x upon 4 is equal to 5. Here also, first write down given as it is, 5 plus x upon 4 is equal to 5. Now, write down this 5 as plus or minus 5. Therefore, 5 plus x upon 4 is equal to plus or minus 5. Now here what is the LCM of denominator? Here is 1, 4 divided by 1. 1, 4, 1, LCM is 4. Therefore, multiplying by 4. Multiplying each term by 4, 5 into 4, 20, plus x upon 4 into 4. That is, x upon 4 into 4, 4, 4 get cancelled, x is equal to plus or minus 5 into 4, 20. Therefore, value of x is equal to, or write down this as, x is equal to plus 20 becomes minus 20 plus or minus 20. Plus 20 becomes minus 20 plus or minus 20. Therefore, values of x are, x is equal to minus 20 plus 20, or x is equal to minus 20 minus 20. Therefore, x is equal to minus 20 plus 20 get cancelled, 0. Here, value of x is, both are negative, therefore take its addition, minus 20 minus 20, minus 20 plus minus 20 is minus 40. Therefore, answer is, x is equal to 0 or x is equal to minus 40. This is the answer of given example. Thank you.